Even everyone said to me, JD gets sick a lot, and it's like you're overweight, and you're slovenly, and you're not taking care of yourself.
I'll get sick a lot, too.
What's going on with you that you're not taking care of yourself?
I don't know. Just like...
You don't think you did something wrong to get yourself sick?
No, I mean, I've been a lot sicker before. Right now, it's just that I have a runny nose. Otherwise, I feel fine.
Yeah, we'll see. You're going to get sicker.
Okay.
You're doing something wrong.
I do a lot of things wrong, so...
What are you doing? Are you getting sleep?
Well, on show nights, it's a little tough. I get about 7 hours.
Well, you're a young man. 7 hours should be enough.
7 hours? He's like, that's not a good amount of sleep.
I mean, it's not great sleep.
When you get great sleep, what are you, like 15 hours?
Yeah. I like wake up a lot, so.
Yeah. Wake up a lot. What are you waking up from? What's on your mind?
Well, I get paranoid. I'm going to be late for the show.
Hey, we'll set 3 alarm clocks. You'll never be worried.
One's enough. One's worked so far.
Yeah.
But you're waking up. You're not quite sure.
I don't feel comfortable.
Are you feeling freaked out about your wedding?
No, I mean...
Are you doing too much in a day?
No.
You do too much, maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah. Take a look at that.
Well, what does he do after this?
He's doing something wrong, Robin. We know that.
Yeah.
Yes.
We have to analyze his whole thing.
What did you do to yourself? My mom always, I'm just busting JD's balls because my mom always, oh my God, my mother would rip into me if I got sick. It was like I had done something to her. I had sinned against her when I got sick.
Well, you took something she owned and cherished and you broke it.
Yeah, or her fear of loss, I guess because, you know, I'll get sick and die.
Yeah.
It was as if I put a knife in her heart. The Spanish Inquisition would happen if I got sick. Like, I called my mom. I was working maybe in Detroit or Hartford, and yeah.
Hi, how are you?
I'm okay. Yeah, I got a little bit of a cold. And I'd always confess, you know.
trying to communicate.
Yeah, I got a little...
Oh. What happened?
What do you mean, what happened?
What did you do wrong?
I didn't do anything wrong. I got sick. I caught...
Listen. Your body broke down. You're doing something wrong. You're doing too much. You must get your rest. Deep rest. Don't move on. What happened? What are you doing? What are you eating?
You know, it was like on and on. As if I had... Like, maybe I just got sick. Maybe it's not all that... heavy.
Maybe it doesn't Especially when you're a young man. You know, you're
running around trying to make a career. You got a lot of...
Right.
You're exposed to a lot of stress. I mean, so, okay, I got sick. I'll get better. It's not going to be forever. Oh, she made
acted like that cold was going to kill
you. Oh, yeah. And it was never going to go away. Like, I had smoked some weed, and now I was going to be a heroin addict.
Did she ever know you smoked weed?
I doesn't believe it to this day. She heard me on the air once talking to you about, you know, my days of smoking weed.
Yeah.
And she...
What is that with the weed, with marijuana?
Well, you know, I was telling Robin, I smoked...
You never did that.
Yeah, I kind of